actually investigating a lot of diseases, also brain injury, stroke, spinal cord injury, Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease, amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. But far we are advanced in spinal cord injury, where we use adults themselves in a clinical study also, but other stem cells like embryonic stem cells, fetal cells, or induced pluripotent cells, neural precursors, we use in experiments. And we have a good models of this disease. And then another disease, which we now investigate a lot, is so-called amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. And this is a disease of spinal motor neurons, of brain motor neurons, and it's a deadly disease, and the patients are desperate because they have 2 to 5 years of life, and sometimes they're very young, and then the death is very painful because finally all muscles are not working, especially also respiratory muscles and so. So we have proved in animal studies, of course, first, that stem cells, adult mesenchymal stem cells from bone marrow, their own cells, autologous cells, can slow down this disease in animals. So now we have approved clinical study where we are applying mesenchymal stem cells to these patients and have a follow-up of these patients.
Mm-hmm.